important point that it is necessary and important for millennials is that work has to be done. One has to get their hands dirty to get things moving. And I say so because the thinking about where operations come in, where you deliver, how you deliver, has to involve a mind shift where one has to think about work. The work ethic is important. How much time you spend to do hard work, and how much time then do you spend taking a rest and reaping the benefits of what you've done. So really it's for the millennials to invest in skills, and for that matter the right kind of skills, because the job environment is changing. Secondly, the millennials to think about not being a job seeker, but to think about you being a job creator, because there are a lot of business opportunities that are coming up as our economy is heading towards upper middle income. And number three, for the millennials to think about integrity, because integrity is very important. As the economy grows, you'll find there will be more value and premium placed on integrity in terms of your behavior, in terms of how you conduct yourself. Number four, for the millennials to think about leadership, because having the right leadership solves a lot of our societal problems. It will also make us move faster in terms of economic development. So the millennials to be leaders in themselves, to lead themselves wisely, to follow wise leadership, to follow wise counsel. And of course, as I said lastly, about people working hard, because you have to work hard so that you can earn your bread, you can move in the ladder of either business growth or in the professional area where you have chosen to create your expertise. But in all that, we have got this big initiative about TVET, Technical, Vocational and Educational Training Framework, where it has been proven that as people go through the TVET training, they are able to get jobs within a shorter time. A good number of them are becoming job creators. And as a way of solving the problem of unemployment, we would encourage millennials to think about the TVET structure.